Papa, what a Roma, me more quaba, Eba Silver, 98.3. It's for your crowd, Papa Pacho, eat you.
Binash, Nyankopong and Shell. We thank God for another divine chance to hear His word.
Amen.
I bring you greetings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yada eradiasi se wamaye akwenya kunkunye biu se yemfenti nasem.
Amen.
Na michiao ewo Yesu dimu.
Amen.
Last week's sermon ended that many people see divine chance differently from diverse angles. Now what you tell me asem kan eko ye se nipa bi ehu akwanya kronkron efri eko ahoduo bebre ese. What one sees as a chance is not even considered as a chance by another. The nipa ba kun se eya akwanya no onipa foforo de onye hu mpo se eye bia. I want to add two more reasons to the question that why is it that some people can see divine chance to make good use of it. The person mema inyaso mienu biyo edika asembisa yebisa se adinti nebinu enunu akwenya kronkron na wenyaso mfaso. Another reason I want to add today is taking things for granted. In a so biwa medima ene day eye se ye fabibitra. Not all people get divine chance to be genuinely healed by God. But I have seen many sick people were healed by God and they took it for granted. Enyemi penyina enyanya akonya kronkron na nyankopon asawon yare pa nansusu mehuwa yare fo pia ewurade sa won yare na wofa no tra. To some people they just received their healing and there's nothing more to it. Well, be my dream, no. I am saying, no, the beer no come. Forgetting that not all people get divine chance to be healed instantly by God. No one will say, and then you pay in a hand in your cronia cronkron. Now, in ten swarano, and radi asawa yare. Many are suffering with serious diseases and are dying on a daily basis, even in some parts of the world, concerning this deadly coronavirus, and wish to have a divine chance to be healed. Yariye, amani pepi bre titu wo coronavirus ya ati ati se wo mia mia bibre a wo wu de biara. Nanka e wa pedia senka wobenya kwenya kumpon ne radi asawan yare. Others get the divine chance to be healed and they take it for granted. Ebinum enya akwenya kumpon ama wenya wong ayarsa nansusu wofaru cha. They are like the man who was paralyzed for 38 years and the Lord Jesus healed him in John chapter 5 at the pool of Bethesda. What he said, Bermanoa, none of what you do, in fear you are somewhat here, and Radi Jesu Christo Sariare, our Yohania Sempa, Nitinum, our Bethesda, and so on. the way the Lord spoke to him in verse 14 of John chapter 5 shows that he took the healing for granted and went back to his former lifestyle. A kwanye radi efa so kasa tenu wo yohane asempa etinu enchichemu dunan tsese ofa yarisa onya eru tra ena osan ko abrabo akane na owobono. That was why he told him in the temple that he should sin no more, else a worse thing will come upon him. And unti ni okache no shia dani muse. One friend wo anye boni biyo. Anye sa, di echensa ebe balasi. The Lord Jesus was warning him that his healing was divine chance, so he should not take it for granted. Na eradi Yesu Kristo boni koko se, na yari sanu, na ya kunya kronkron. And unti ma wonfaru tra. I have also prayed for many sick people to be healed. And because they didn't see their healing as divine chance to be with God, they either got the disease back or died. Nesima bompaya ma yari fo bebre ame uradi asawa yari. Nesan se, wawuwa yari sanu, se ya konya kruku na oni nyanku pa atrahondi. Yari anu sa babiyo anye sansi swa ebiyuwi. Not everyone is healed by God, so when he heals you, see it as a big divine chance. Eyo biara ena nyankupon esanu yari e enu ntisa osawu yari a hunse eya kwenya kasiye pa. The next reason why people don't see divine chance to utilize it is no consideration. Ignacio Biwa, Emma Binumu, who Akonya Krukona, when you're soon fast on. Hey, dear, Yajin Enkosi. Such people don't consider things as divine chance. E ni pa ti san wo mu anie ma se e ya konya krokro. To them it's normal. Wo ma samu die e ya die wo. That was the case of the hotel owner where Joseph and Mary had gone to deliver the baby Jesus. Sana odi bia ewura na sanu eti wo babia Joseph ni Mary e ko se ye ko wo abofra Yesu no ewo. Due to wickedness and legalism, he couldn't consider the situation as divine chance. E san eti modin ene embra konso en sise yenti wo muti bia du se eye akonya kroko. When someone is legalistic and deems informality to follow procedures, he doesn't consider anything. Se obi edi mrakwansu ene ye nejuma se obi di niema yashi shetia onjenjine niema biyahu. To him, he was only following the rules of his business. Onudie when someone comes to ask of a place and it's full, I don't consider anything else. So be ebe pe baby waha nese obe ba nese aye ba midi ene menyini bibi fufrobia. When the place is full, it's full no matter who comes later. Se biya e honu sa aye ma aye ma. Many people are like that, especially in the Western world. The formalities of work don't make some business owners behave well towards guests. A juma fi se enti. A ma a juma ya fu anu binum. A na subampedi. Entre a hovo. As a result, they miss divine and historical chances in their lives. Enunti a momu she a kunna krum krum. Any abba antebeya bakosen ewo wabrabum. If you own a business that involves guests, take a cue from this and make provision for emergency cases. So we are Jumawa, ah, the Biara Wunia Hogwishia, Sia Bibifluim, na a Tedabia, but to prove Samso, what be a coin be at home. Because you may not know who turns up at your place. It's answer, untimi hunipa, oba baubiayo. It may be God's angel sent to bring you blessings. A bit niya ye nyanku po bofwa, yasuma nse onfanshra emre. Who knows? Maybe through the visit of one person, your business will boom in God's blessing for your name to be remembered as the good person who received angels. Why menin? Ebia nipa bakwa beba besa wajumaninti. Ebeba wajumana koswa ye kesi ewe nyanku ponshem. Na mayakai udinse uwe nipa papa uji abofu. If you are also a businessman, behave properly towards your visitors because you don't know the divine chance that may come your way. So usu ye jumeura, usu ayada shibampa edi, etila hovo, isanse, unu akonya kunkunwa, ebetumi abba wakum. These are the two reasons I want to add to last week's sermon. Weini inyasu ninua mi pese mi kaso na watu yitue munu asem kama asem. As we continue today, we are going to learn another character of Lot. So let's read Genesis chapter 13 verse 10 and 11. Yetu aso enen sui ye babu siya lotu subaye bakubyo enumti enuminyage na yenkan Genesis woman ti du miensa nchiche mu du eni du baku. And Lot lifted his eyes and saw all the plain of Jordan, that it was well watered everywhere before the Lord destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah, like the garden of the Lord, like the land of Egypt as you go toward Zoar. Then Lot chose for himself all the plain of Jordan, and Lot journeyed east, and they separated from each other. Na Lot ma nani si she Jordan mantemu nina kosi sua. Na ugunu se insio waho tise uradi chuoni mizim asasi ansana uradi ribese sudomni gomorano. Na Lot yi Jordan mantemu nina na utukotna epuefem afei obiara ti ne. Amen.
Amen.
According to what we just read, when Abraham asked Lot to choose where he would go, he only looked at the water, at the location and the plain of Jordan, and not the people there. Sofia akinka semi ya yeyina kan yeya. Wabra Abraham ebisa Lot se. Oni bebia obeko no. Ohyensia na wo bia ho. Afa Jordan ipotemho. Nemo wanhwe nipa na wo. My question is, if you have decided to live at the place, why did he only consider the water there, but not the people? Masem misani se. So why na jini se obeko akotena biyewa? Abintina ensiwa wongkwa na na jini kosisu. Nema mwe nipanwa ne wono. He didn't consider the inhabitants. He only considered the environment, but not the people. What Jesus said in the city, "Nenye mipa newo." He looked at substance, but not the subjects. Oshie adie nemom wanche mipa. He looked at the benefits, but not the obstacles. Oshem fasudie na wanche akwensidie. He looked at the end, but not the means. Oshe evyeyeno na wanche kwanya ebefasu. It implies Lot only looked at the physical advantage, but not the spiritual consequences. Echese Lot oshe hunemu faso nemu wanshe susumu esusaso. It means Lot was one-sided. Echese na Lot oshe bebi fako. So my message today is about one-sided. Enunti masemu amekane nenu Efa baku. Lot was one-sided. Lot no ye efa baku nipa. Instead of looking and considering the inhabitants of Sodom and Gomorrah, he only considered himself. Senka obeshe na wajungi nipa neti Sodom ene Gomorrah hono. He only considered one side of issues. There are two sides to a coin, but one-sided people only look at one side of it. So far, sikajitelo ayafenu. Nyansu su nipa eshe efan pelu omu she efan bakope omu she echirinu. There are many people like Lot who only look at things from one perspective. Enipa pi itise Lotwa omu she adie fri efan bakope. When Lot had to make a decision, he only considered himself. It means he was very inward and not outward. Wabue ba se, ne oswe Lot isye jayeno, ojini onun kwanu, etre se, ne oye ubiya oheni mu, ne mum oyabonti. The fact that he looked at the place with his one side attitude, that was why he and his family ended up being the only strangers in Sodom and Gomorrah. His son said, "Odi ni subari aye efa ba kupeno, ene shebi aye e hokotra hundi, ene ma wiasil, oni ene nebusiano, e koya ho wongkwa ne wo Sodom ene Gomorrah." If one-sided people have to look at something, they only look at one direction. Se famba kupen nipanu, e oso oshe bibia, oshe fri, e famba kupen. It tells you that being one-sided is a sign of unintelligence. Echese, se wiyo biya ushe faba kuka, echese wiyo biya wajilimu edro. If you are not one-sided and are wise, you will always look at things from both sides. So unye faba kupe na unye mnyansa, de biara ube shadie fri afa nunina. Because the wise does not listen to issues from one side. He always considers both sides. Isanse onyanse ni biye diwa uti asem ifri efamba kope de biara ojene afanununina. It is my prayer that you will be wise and not foolish in terms of looking at issues. Eyanin pai bose ubeye onyanse ni na unye jinifo se base oche neme biya. Always check both sides in your perspective. Consider other angles. Debiara so shadia shefri afani afani ya negine nifa eni bunkum ensohu. If you look at yourself, consider how people will also look at you. Se uche uwa na wajin kwanya ebinum susu ehew. If you look at yourself in the light, consider how people also look at you from the darkness. Se uche ufri kanye mwa jine kwanya enipa su fasu ya ufri somu. In spirituality, many are one-sided. Yeba susumun semwa ni pepi eye efamba kufo. They only consider demonic power to say that the devil is very powerful, or only go to demons for their power. Womu jin awu money to me so e ka se e obo sabe e no di pao ayo sanzo awu money ho enu obe kwa kwa di to me. Such people can brag with the demonic power as if no other power can bring them down. San ko fe bi to me di awu money to me na wa 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 ti wa mu amana ko ye se Timi fufu biya entimi fuwa upe mafo. They forget that God's power is mightier than demonic power because he created the demons. Wole fise, nyankupu tumenu, esutia humwani tumenu, isanse ono eneba humwani no. They behave arrogantly because of what they do. They God can do for them, but don't know what God's power can do to them. Oye ni anso di muade eso edu owo no de betumi aya ba won nyanso so oni ti yakopon tumi no e betumi aya tia won. They only hold on to the promises of demons, but don't know the promises of God. Wodi wa hutu ahumone boshe si na wonim nyankopon soso e boshe. If the voodoo or juju you've got has made you one-sided, change your mind because you are being deceived. Se duonu wa wako jieno abawa ye efaba akupe niya si sawagen isanse ye dadao. Another sad thing about spirituality has to do with the life we live as human beings. And I will say to you, a first Muslim sermon, if I abrabaye bose nipa dasene. I want you to understand that you are spirit, soul, and body. The person who tears here say, we are human or kra any nipedia. Meaning, you are spiritual and physical. It says, we are human any for them. But many people only look at one side of life. Now, so a nipa pi and share a brabone fan bakope. They are only concerned about the physical life they go through with their bodies and don't consider the spiritual aspect. They hear one who number braba or do only pedia airborne. Nemum or nin sisu mudian. If every human being has two lives, why do you only consider one life? Sinipa biara ewo enkwa mienua adinti ena ujini enkwa bakupe ehu. One-sided life people are those who only concentrate on this life to make more money, do a lot of business, and build many houses here on earth. Efa bakupe inipa do any woman. Wadi wadi nensi abraba wabon no dia pisike pi eye juma pi no sisiya dan pi ewa sasiya yetiswi esu. They tell themselves that is how life is. Wakantre wa mwuse saana abrabo etye. Make more money, be famous and die and go. Discovery, diabody, new neko. And my question is, die and go where? Number seven, besides, so they say, who neko? If you speak like that, it means you only look at one side of life. So, kasasa, it says, wabrabomono, ushe efa bakope. If you die from this earth, there is another life to be accountable for the life you lived here on earth. So we free as a sisua. And kofu phobia woha, ebemu wobu akunta, ewa brabono wa uboru wo asasin esuna. So if you are only concerned with the physical life and not the spiritual life, you are being deceived big time. And then this idea, unamun kwan kwan hiyan, na unye sisu mun kwan hwa, ya dada wa kwan kasiye shupa. If you are wise, you will consider both lives. So unye nyansa, ube jini en kwan unye nungina. Being a Christian is to look at the other spiritual life, which will either burn in hell forever or be in heaven forever. Se uye Christonia e maushe sinsimu en kwanensu a ebetunye abase ebi ana wasi afibo ujano enu mdenu anase ubetrasi wa heaven afibo. Life has two sides, as I said before. Abrabo, ewa fa milyon, sedye makan dadan. If your physical life makes a lot of gains and impact in this life, and you die for your other part to lose and burn in hell forever, you achieved nothing. Se hunemu ankwana wono, enye mfaswa pi, nini abodi wo, enkwanyemu. Nenu ma, usanu akano, eshiri, neko siwo, janwa enu mwafibwa, ube viasi yano, wame yebe. It is pertinent to resource both sides of the life you have so that when you live good here on earth, you will also live joyfully in heaven.
Amen.
Amen.
And he said, Abrabo nu yenu nyina obeye hu adwuma. Na mase uju wo asase so heaven so uju enije so atra.
Amen.
Give your life to Jesus and live holy according to his teachings in this life, as you also go about your physical business. Fahuma uwa Yesu netrasi bo abrabo kunkun ewo ni nchichim ewo abrabo emu wabra usansisu aye unyuma ewo unemu. That will mean you are prudent. Enu nebeche se uye niyansani. Because you look at life from both sides and not only one side. Isanse, ushe abrabo efri afanuni nya nemum enye efan bakope. You have time for your physical life and also make time for your spiritual life. Winya daji ema uhunemu abrabo na wasansusu enya bre ama ususumu abrabo. In choosing a marriage partner, many people are one-sided too. Say if you say ubi a menene beka bo mawaria eni papi eye fan bakufozi. When it comes to choosing a marriage partner, they only look at the physical side of the person. Womu she nipano nehuna mutibiape. I said human beings are spirit and body, but they only look at the body. Because nipa adaseni ye hum eni nipedia en susu wobu de nipedia no kwa en wobu ve. They look at the physical features, not the spiritual attributes. Wobu she hunemu sedie nipedia sitie nemum enye susu mu sibani. If the spiritual side has its characteristics that reflect on the body, I don't understand why people only look at the physical features of a woman. It's all due to lack of knowledge. They just don't know because they live a one-sided life. Minina ye nindia won ninti. Won nin etese. Woye efa bakon abrabofo. The fact that they live in the one-sided life of the physical, they only consider physical things. Isan se abraba wobon eye hunemu fabaku pentino enunti ena debiara hunemu nyema ena wajinjira. Be wise according to this teaching so that you will not look at people from only one side. Ye nyanseni ewa nchechira mechreche yuhu na wan shenipa enfri efambaku pe ehu. You will look at the spiritual side of every person you meet before considering other things. Ebasa nipa usia won biano ubeshe won sunsun mu fano ansana wajene enye mafufo. Because people are one-sided and don't consider the spiritual side, that is why many are entangled with witches and wizards in marriages. Isan se, eni papi eye efan bakupe fo. Now one genesis sum a fan of Mundi. And how many peppy or do a walk was he say? A bay for any bamboo sum. How are you? If you only consider the physical aspect, you would not know the hidden spiritual side. Se honamu dienu kwa na debi ya wajine waswa unhun simsumu efanwa esienu da. I've told you before that not everybody you see on the street is a pure human being. Makati se udase enye nipe biya usianu wo abonten seno ene ye dipakani. Some are demonic beings. So if you want to avoid being hooked up with a demonic person, always look at both sides of human beings as you pray to God for guidance. She a family in a way nipa asitremu wabura u bumpa ya asrenya mise oni ukan. When you are guided by God, you will not marry anyone for you to be shocked later about his or her hidden evil nature and bad characters. Se nyankupon edi ukanya unko wari ubiya I might say, ni tibia boni, eni ni suban boni, eko pia, anye umawa. Don't be one-sided when you want to marry someone. Menye ni pa, upe faba kupe, so upe se uwari obia. Consider both sides, and you will not be deceived. Jini, a family nila, na yandadao. May you look at life from both sides and not be one-sided to be deceived. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Ye nipa ubeshia brabo efri afani afani nina. Na wa nye nipa ubeshia efaba kope na yandadao. Ewe Yesu jinti. Amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer after me. Senye debi abi yenono. Mi pese wudu humo ura Yesu. Wabra, unu mi bo sampayi. Lord Jesus.
Eradi Yesu.
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Mi da wasi, se wakasa chere.
I accept that I am a sinner.
Mi jisu mse me de boni yeni.
But from this day forward,
Nesto
is remembering, I believe in my heart, and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins, and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Father, we thank you today too.
Yes, Lord.
For speaking to us.
Amen.
In order to be wise. And not look at things from only one side. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Asamu mi yema nke sida. Asamu mi yema ndahana mi hundi ya minye. Nyamisha o dada. Ewa ensempe nensu odibre yeyi. Onia utie yeyi. Mini misa kwe siada anopedi yara. Ubetie. Ya papa Reverend Kukudazi Ephraim. Ewa Sova FM ha. Na wafro ubi. Na onu safrobi na kwesi ada no pa no nsun wetie ekwesi no wetie na wabra bo enye ti sedie tie se unhwechira kwain a person ye bebum suma ye wo go filling station a ewo kase filling stations ne dosu na de meke e goel well filling station ewo kase udu filling station wa be unse kwain da ne nchemu o ni faso ho usane ewo kwa no suba kwa kosi for my enko baby ya na be hunse ni faso asore na na ewo ho no Action Power of Faith Ministries na ene anopei eye nonkron ukwada enyumri nonu nifa eye Bible adisya sani fiada enyumri nonu nifa enso eye empaibo na unia ene asema e papa kanu ukase yungko Genesis yensensia diebi free laws wana mi pesa mi disafi na mi bisase ne diaba asembi umpa ne sawo Genesis 13 10 11 honu na chese mi wasa maminka se nipa wohoi se debia nipa bebrefia diye fi efa bako chese chese diya wadi ye example se kwen no kwen ye sika gitene ye dino ewe ni mune wechiri saane nipa nsu ya abrabo tiye ya mwuhu mu abrabo eni ofisika anase eni uwasuo akwano na nipa bibrefia eni suwasuo akwano eni mu eni ema na yansha mwuhu mu diye na example bia uye ya ya medensu biyumu kahu yese wama yeshe afamba hakono wamu fuse bia mikuwa humwani huo kwa jiji nuo kwa iye ya niyama miyana miyako nuo kaso bia ntumimi bia ntumimi sana lote yeye lote diyo shaye ya bebia efe nsio wako habebu wano mkwa nuoke waanshini pane tiko nisi wamu humu mtiseno umani tiko sana sankofuiti na sankofui ena mikai sebibi konfoke sebi wame sakra ya oba bedida echi asembia wakaye wase mimi kwe mwono no biya de kanyami asema biko tina misu manso na mibu ni dinya ife usio numa na maisibia uwo etre anasebia onani se inu waye afedia wase ya kolebi de kanyami asema chene no se umbeka chene na na kolebi distebu eno wase wano waka kwa wane ni se fawasa hamino kwa esroho na hadie meyema hadie wase ya kulane mfini kulane ami asema nanu waka shio wan consider se akwara na semu oka no hunhun bi ta na chi a eso che ne die nti okohwe ni nsue mu osi we bi ba fine be ma no obo ni suma ni die no no mu na da ba fine akwara no gusu ho kan nya mse o nti be ka che so se wo she fa nu ni nyina she na she ni ye se wo hunhun mu die no de ka fo nam ni die na be bo a wo kristo su ni ye anya sa dia e dia wo no wo ahon mane die no betimi ato ama na to na se wo 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 mu die ka ho ho na mu die no hwe ni mi enu nyina yi a ubenya wo faso e wa asasi so asa kwenya e dan kwa e wo heaven na mi sira na se mi so amen
amen
yo ya mi sira da gana e bia me fae asasi eno o to so fi injira so bi o e mani pa binum entimi hu na kwenya konkra e ba wa kon ni nya so faso no na point ba ko kan ye se ye fa bi mi tra e no krepa se ye Kristo abra bo mi ye fa ni ma trampa bro ha tun so e let me pon che o jare fo me tinti pa na so se e la le na na ko aso ana ne ako aso e sta ni ya o fa le se e tra na mwenye ni penyo ana inalisa omi ya ye sele gada ya kano ubuwa uchini manu usike nina asa na sobana iladina unakua subo mpaya manu na jere niti bifri nisua ofane tra ofane se ewe noma nifu nisua kese pani ye sahasu ubuwa uchini esuda ye nebiyo uwa unangranu nebiyo basuda ye biyano suyofuwa daka na okwani ya buo mpaya mani si chuchu uudu mwa ufani saye tra abraza haa nye mani ya hanu ifri nisu ntese ya mwenye niba ya husu pase si ya kosa ati biemu ni ladina mna kwasu ya buo mpaya mani ya jini fi mwa ya ufani adikesie pa mime ufani saye tra wanka isa saye in 73 years soon, you know, your father say normal. Yes, I am from so. A bill say, I did know I am dream, say, and to tell you, you don't consider it. Say, boy, a dream of Rana, or the year, and she said, and one of this. But I see a beer, you know, prior flexible car. Near creating room for more and more musician. Yes, I be piano. Say, I couldn't conclude a bayako no. Yeah, a big PM from so. There are this year, so I'm in service. I may be a bayer who say, and you piano near Quina conclude, and can't cry fire here, and then to be a comu. Say, I didn't fear so. I may find a say, and you are in shampoo.
Amen. Amen. Dada, Ewurade nyɛ wo kɛse paa na nsɛm no ɛyɛ a na woka no mennim sɛdeɛ ɛnipa bi fa no because me deɛ da biaa wokasa wie a asɛm no mehu ne sɛ wobi ɛnipa a na ɛwɔ sɛ obiaa ɛde nadwe ne nakoma ɛdi wɔ akyi because ɛnɛ na wo sɛ wokasa fa ɔfa ɛtɔ so mmienu wokasa fa wɔ ma ɛhwɛ faako wɔ mo ntumi ɛhwɛ nneɛma mmienu mmom wakyerɛkyerɛ mu yiye paa ama yɛ hu sɛ nnipa bia no yɛwɔ afa mmienu yɛwɔ huhu mu ne nipadua honam mu na wode bua mfoyi mu no ɛna mahu sɛ infact yɛyɛ mfomu so papapapapapapapapa wɔ wiase because obi nnipa dodoɔ no a yɛbɛkɔ awareɛ mu a yɛnhwɛ nnipa kɔ a yɛkɔ ware no na huhu mu te deɛ a wɔwɔ mu na mmom da biaa no yɛnhwɛ honam mu mekae sɛ mmerɛ bi na nkurɔfoɔ bi ɛka sɛ medeɛ mebɛware a mepɔ ba a wogyina so o mepɔ ba a ne ho ɔfɛ paa mepɔ ba ɔdi m'akyi a obiaa bɛhu sɛ maware na sɛ wobɛkɔ akɔfa ɔba a ɔdi w'akyi a obiaa hu sɛ wafa ɔba paa na hohom ati ne mu ɛnya na wokɔɔyɛ anaa wo bae de nti a saa asɛm yɛ mede abɔ ne hu paa no ne sɛ dada ka sɛ ɛsiane sɛ yɛhwɛ faako ɔwaware mu nti no ama nnipa bi akɔware ahohommɔne ne abayifoɔ na ɛyɛ 100% correct nti wohwɛ awareɛ no mu sɛ wɔbaa sɛ bɛmma wohwɛ nneɛma a ɔnaa mu no a bebree akɔ awareɛ mu amu ɛmeɛ ho na ɛnyɛ me nwanwa nso sɛ ɛsiane saa one sided nti na awareɛ bebree wɔ wiase ha no ɛnyina because yɛhwɛ one side no a yɛbɛkɔ mbɛ wieru ne yɛkɔhu sɛ yɛayɛ wrong choice nti deɛ me ɛka ato dadadeɛ so nnɛ ne sɛ awareɛ me sɛ menkɔ pɛ obi a mene me bɛbɔ bra me nkwa nna nyinaa ne makɔfa ahohommɔne anaa bɛwufoɔ na mɛdɛ n matumi abɔ bra no ama no ayɛyi nti awurade ma yɛni mmra yɛ ho so na sɛdeɛ dada ɛka no yɛnhwɛ ɛfa mmienu ɛwɔ nnipa ho ne yɛnhwɛ hona mu nko a wohwɛ mu koraa honom no yɛhohia ɛkyɛn hona mu nanso yɛnhwɛ hɔ nti awurade nhyira n'asɛm so na yɛni mmra yɛ ho so na yɛkɔ awareɛ mu a yɛnhwɛ hona mu ne hohom mu nyinaa ne titiri mu deɛ mɛka sa nka yɛnhwɛ hohom mu na sɛ hona mu nyɛ koraa na hohom mu yɛ a na woanya obi a wɔbɛtumi aboa wo dada awurade nhyira wo paa Amen.
Papa, nyame hyira wo sɛ ɛnɛ nso wabi yɛni ɛwɔ nsɛm wei ho most ɛwɔ awareɛ mu. Papa sɛ deɛ wokaeɛ naa no, ɛbɛka sɛ yɛsi a youth no koraa no, yɛsi a yɛhwɛ ahoɔfɛ na yɛahwɛ ɔban ne makeup
sɛfoɔwedeɛ
mɛtumi de nna kɔ baabi sɛ wode ne kɔkyerɛ sɔfo na sɔfo ka kyerɛ sɛ wei ɛbi a biribi sɛ yɛ mmoa a woanhwɛ asɔ no wobɛgya yɛ
ahyɛ
And it's a mass of one bibliography, so what the banager, why general was so sad. But Papa me who said, I was so washer boof, washer whom, and I washer who name. It's as a middle dandy, you know, made Papa Nema. A young person will be a Mikubia. Since me free, say me whom man, who is my makeup to that. But so share ma who fair, just say who say ma or your oba and Cassa. So I just say, now, oh, share, see the man, a dance, we see relationship, we see tear, a dim como, or says Anaka, what if we be a but let's say a share. I'm offending material Sibia, physical tense, and it's a ma, you're quiet, and I didn't say an hour. Me call drive you be
okay.
I'm from
okay,
Papa. You really wedding, I call a hotel or more call celebrate and asa muko di omu honi muno that day na ano ito kwesi
hey.
Oba nisi ya better hold 2 days mema nisi adie chen na chese ito kwe gidi ya free ni pay for a mwantin patai ada umaye wedding
oh.
Achese ya na mekama mitimi se niti awale weba kudu da bengi
mpa
isa nisi ya shwe niye mebi
mpa
papa nyakupu nchila upa sa webi ye ni pacho aseme na weke chato na enedi ya nusu ya de abaye ye ye
diomi kachato ni binash this is my last word my dear don't look at life from only one side be wise to be a Christian to taste and see the other side of spiritual life.
Amen.
Me don't form the me part here. Say, men shall brabom free a farmer cope. Ye nyanseni no aye Christodia. Oba babes so susu mo brabom susu ahe. That will give you eternal life in Christ Jesus.
Amen.
The bema odanko ewo Christo Yesu.
Yes.
When you give your life to Jesus, he has all the power to set you free.
Yes, Lord.
As I always tell you.
Amen.
That is why in Action Power we say that with God all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.